Welcome to my channel Library Science Academy, and I am Safiya Jbeen. Viewers, I have started a series of library science topics that are important for competitive exams. So today's I am here with a new topic, Digital Library. We will learn about the basic concepts of Digital Library. Before start, I would like to request you to please subscribe my channel so that you can get the update of new videos. So let's start. What is digital library? A digital library is a library in which the collections are stored in digital formats and accessible by computers. What is hybrid library? A hybrid library brings a range of technologies from different sources together and integrate systems and services in both the electronic and print environments. The difference between traditional and digital library. Traditional library contains print collection while digital library contains all resources in digital form. Traditional library contains individual objects while digital library contains multimedia like images, audios, videos. Traditional library has scholarly content while the digital library has more than scholarly content. The traditional library has limited access points while the digital library has unlimited access points. Traditional library is basically free, but the digital library is free as well as fee based. There are different components of digital library that are required, like infrastructure, digital collection, system function, telecommunication facility, human resources. We require different softwares for digital library that are digital library software, OCR, DOI, image editing softwares like Photoshop, other softwares like protection software or operating system. So the open source softwares for digital library are DSpace, ePrints, and Greenstone. OCR. What is OCR? OCR stands for Optical Character Recognizer. It allows scanned, printed, or typewritten or handwritten documents to convert in a computer-readable format, either in the form of plain text or a Word document or an Excel spreadsheet, which can be edited, used or reused in other documents. What is OMR? OMR is different from OCR. It is a data collection technology. It cannot recognize hand-printed or machine-printed characters. It is not flexible. So what is DOI? DOI stands for Digital Object Identifier. It is open standard for creating an alphanumeric name that identifies digital content, mostly scholarly content such as ebook or journal article. DOI is like the barcode but for objects on the internet. Thanks for watching. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment section. If you liked, then please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.